Hi, this is Mary Schmidt. I'm at the Body Fortress booth today at the Arnold Classic 2012 with Grace Rivera.
Hi.
We're so excited to be here today. It's a lot of energy, lots of people here. It's insane. Grace, tell us a little bit about how you know Rob Sims. Rob Sims is actually the cameraman right now. Hi, Rob.
Hey, Rob.
Tell us a little bit about how you know Rob.
I know Rob when I first started competing at the Galaxy. I was just hanging out and he just came up to me. He goes, you want to take some pictures and stuff? And I said, yeah, why not? You know, and I didn't know he was a photographer. And once I started shooting with him, it just blew up. I just started being in a lot of magazines, and I am so grateful for him approaching me.
Oh, that's awesome. That's such a good story. I like that a lot. So you compete, right? With this body, I know you compete.
What do you? Right now, I've been relaxing because I went back to school. But then once I'm done, I'll get right back into competition because I can't. It's hard to do both at the same time sometimes.
It really is. It's hard to juggle everything. But as I can see, you're doing great, awesome, amazing physique. We're here at the Arnold Classic once again, Absfuel TV. We're at the Body Fortress booth, and I'm so happy to talk to you. Thank you so much for your time.
You're welcome. Bye, Rob.
Bye. Thanks for watching Absfuel TV. Woo.